The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A rigid shot. Whiskash starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Bam! It's down and out. Horsey is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Torterra is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Big hit! It's down and out! Ekans is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move can't hit the opponent. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's down and out. Fermi is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Torterra desperately holds on. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Its speed fell. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.